I used my palm router in the last video to do epoxy inlays on a breadboard. Today, I'm going to show you how to use it to make custom signs. Thank you.
Thank you.